The digestive system. Hi. The food enters the mouth. It goes down the esophagus. Into the stomach. It mixes with the stomach acid. Then it moves into the small intestine. The nutrients get squeezed out. It moves into the large intestine. And then it gets stored in the rectum. It comes out the anus and then